This is how trout is repopulated. First, they help the trout release the eggs. They do this in many ways, as you can see. They take the eggs and they put them in a separate place in water. They make sure everything is clean and remove any dirt from the water if needed. You can see the little fish when the eggs hatch. They show the evolution of the trout as time goes on, from a small trout to a full-blown fish swimming around with its friends. Did you know this?